since 2001, PNC Park in Pittsburgh. Tonight it's the first of four between the San Diego Padres and the Pittsburgh Pirates. Gerald Payton looks to push his all-time hit streak record to even greater heights. Next.
Ball four, take the base.
At the plate now is Gerald Payton, already holding the all-time hit streak record. He continues to carve out his place in the game's pantheon right here.
You know, Matty, whatever happens in this guy's career, regardless whether he becomes a superstar for 15 years or fizzles away, this mark will always stand. It will always be something that other players chase. Children will learn about it in textbooks. This guy has certainly etched his place in this game's history.
Gonzalez is over now, and he's got it for out number two. Into the box, Gerald Payton is coming off a month in which he earned National League Player of the Month recognition. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Gone to lead off the inning. So it's a solo shot to dead center, number 11 for him on the season, as the Padres have taken a 2-0 lead.
Man, you could see the center fielder tracking the ball the entire way. He thought he had it, and he might tell you he should have had it, but he just couldn't bring it back into the yard. Sometimes it's a game of inches, folks.
Now into the box, Robinson Solari, 0-1 for him here in this one.
Robinson Solari.
Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. The second for one, relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. They make it look easy, don't they? Around the horn for the double play to end the inning. Back with more on a Thursday night following this. Next, it'll be Gerald Payton. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth.
He turned around that fastball and drove it out of the park in his previous at bat, so there's got to be a good chance they mix it up right here on him and try and go off speed.
Smoke toward the hole, and that's through into right field for a base hit. And not in time as the run scores. Robert Hassel digging in now. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Pulled high in the air out to right field. He's under it, and that ends the inning. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a couple of men left. Home half of the fifth coming up. It's the Padres 4 and the Pirates nothing. Now into the box is Gerald Payton. He delivered an RBI single in his last trip. First pitch of the AB now. Popped him up. Ruiz over to his left. And he makes the catch for the second out. So next to hit is Gerald Payton, popped into foul ground his last time up.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up foul.
Line down the left field line. But that'll land foul, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A bouncer to the left side, and that gets through a base hit. He's 3-for-5.
point, just when you're looking for one of those shutdown innings, you get two quick outs, D-Row, then you give up a two-out base hit to extend the inning.
Yeah, you show me a big league ball player that's going to give away an AB. No chance. Everybody's in there grinding every at-bat, every plate appearance. Nice job. Maybe a little two-out lightning start.
Now a throw over to first, and the runner back safely. Here it comes, the 3-0. But he won't have to worry about a throw. Ball four. First and second now with two away. Corey Lee digging in now. Flew out last time up. Now the double steal is on here. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is over. No runs, a hit, two left. Nothing further in the San Diego ninth. Last chance coming up for the Buccos. They trail by a run. It's 4-3.
You know, it's always nice to get that first one under your belt when you start a four-game series on the road. It takes a little bit of the wind out of the sails of the guys at their home dugout and gives you confidence to come back and do it again tomorrow.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. The Padres took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Adrian Morejon.